first Father's Day for one lion at the Buffalo Zoo, a three-month-old lion cub named Tobias, who you see made his public debut over the weekend. The African lion cub is his parents' first child. Many families lined up to get a first look at the zoo's new star attraction, and zookeepers say Tobias, who's right there, is the first lion cub reared at the Buffalo Zoo in 25 years.